several plays in there where someone just kind of laid out, popped the ball up, someone kind of threw the ball up, and let it swing. That's that paper play, right? You just go out there, trust your teammates going to be there, you do something, get the ball, get up in the air, and you just hit everything, and you just make a great play.
good view of who's front row. I know sometimes like may not be at the point.
Hey, somebody! Thank you.
like this.
That's awesome.
that play that we're not going to get the ball over, and we're not going to pull the ball up. I'm just going to say that we're going to take the ball back. And so that has to improve. Okay? So, what's the most successful move in this slide? Okay? That's a background of your coach at 2 minutes. You're going to pass anyway. It's like you do them. You got a double block standing right in your face. Right? So make sure you think about what we're talking about. Right? Okay? Turn around the slide.
Thank you. Five more minutes.